I'm here.
Hi.
I'm so sorry. There was a problem on the underground.
We call it the subway here.
Right. Anyway, the train stopped for about 20 minutes. I tried to call, but there was no signal.
I've been here since 7:45.
I know. I ran from the underground subway station. I'm so sorry.
You're always late. It's funny, isn't it?
I said I'm sorry. Look, why don't we go back inside the restaurant?
I waited for an hour for you. I don't want to stay here anymore.
Maybe we could go for a walk. We could find another restaurant.
I don't feel like a walk. It's been a long day.
Okay.
But the night is still young. Maybe you have time to meet up with Holly again.
Holly?
Sorry, I didn't mean to say that.
I don't care about Holly.
Forget it, Rob. Now, if you don't mind, I'd like to go home.
Listen to me, Jenny. Holly is just a colleague.
I said forget it. It's okay.
No, it isn't okay. Look, I know I'm always late, and I know the underground is the subway, but that's not the point. I'm not interested in Holly. I came to New York because of you. The only person I'm interested in is you.